This is a sine wave. Let's use it five different ways.